It's July 1st, 2015, and that means the opening of NHL Free Agency. Today, the Detroit Red Wings were active on the market. They signed Mike Green, the former Washington Capitol defenseman who had been a mainstay on the Caps' blue line for the past 10 years, to a contract in Detroit, where he will help bolster the Red Wings' defense. And that's the update for today's Free Agency. Green to Detroit.
Follow Eric Munter on Twitter and be sure to subscribe on YouTube.